Orphan Train. This is Vivian. And Neve. Who is also Dorothy. This is Molly. When Molly gets in trouble and Vivian needs help cleaning out her attic, fate brings them together. A friendship is found in the dusty old boxes. A story is also told. Between 1854 and 1929, over 100,000 orphans were sent west to rural America. Vivian was one of them. Friendship and family are found on the ride west. Love is sparked along the way. Molly moves from a past of pain and sorrow onto a future of friendship and love is brought onto her. Both Molly and Vivian never quite fit in. Both of them got sent from place to place. Neither of them really know what being a family is. Until now. A novel of historical fiction. A story of love, sacrifice, and hope. Two girls, one story.